three ways you can ream it. Use the old fashioned way, channel locks, put them in here. Hold it like this. It gets it nice and smooth inside. Or, well, you can just roll up and cut the wire. So you take this reaming tool right here, this burring tool, it goes around inside the plate like this. You hear it cutting. Nice and smooth. Or you can go this piece of crap right here. This reaming thing. Oh God, too much work.